Dad?
It's like there's a chord between our hearts.